match between Canada and India at Canterbury. Joining me in the commentary box for this match is Jim Maxwell.
Thanks very much, Richie.
It's an overcast day here today, but we should get a full day's play. The outcome is that India on the toss, and they've elected to field. Well, that's an interesting decision. We'll have to wait and see if it was the right one. Khan is the opener. The innings has ended with a score at 164. India. Steered expertly into the gap. That's a big hit. It's sick. We can have a look at that again. That's over the rope. 6 runs, Archer. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Dillon is chasing that one. Dillon is not going to reach that. Let's see the action replay of that. Millcliffe is in pursuit. Way into the stand. See the action replay of that. And 6.
The bowler won't.
We can have a look at that again. Swept away. The sweeper picks up. Score moves on to 29. Gambia waiting at the striker's end. Millcliffe is after that one. Well, that's found the gap in the field. Our shot.
Magnificent.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. He runs here. Joseph sprinting along the boundary. Great shot, that's 4 all the way. Perfectly timed shot for 4.
That was good batting. He picked his spot, didn't try to...
Let's see the action replay of that. It's straight to a fielder. They have Gambia waiting at the striker's end. Taken by Bulkley.
That will be this one.
A curl, the ball to Pandora. Out caught.
That was an important catch.
This one. Patel on a hat trick. Millcliffe is after it. Steered expertly into the gap. 4 runs to target. We can have a look at that again. Joseph, begin a new over. Swept away. That's over the rope. 6 runs off Joseph. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Joseph at the start of his runner. Joseph has got him.
Totally deceived.
This one. Joseph continues. Swept away. That's clear the boundary. 6 runs. Okay, we can have a look at that again. Smashed that one right out of the ground. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Dillon is chasing that one. He's got it into the gap. That's in the stands. Let's see the action replay of that. Six. Diving for cover. We can have a look at that again. Lavid is now on strike. That's over the rope. six runs off. Let's see the action replay of that. Really given that a whack. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Sivaram is not going to reach. We can have a look at that again. That's over the rope. Six runs off. Let's see the action replay of that. That's through the gap. And it'll go. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. This was how the wicket fell. Joseph, begin a new over. Joseph, the ball to Bowie. That's over the rope. Six runs off, Joe, we can have a look at that again. Chumley is in pursuit, he runs here. Joseph continues.
Admirable attempt, but he should have held it. His captain doesn't look too pleased.
Joseph to Dhoni. Swept away. This one. Joseph continues. Joseph, the batsman in trouble with that one. 15, overs are left for Patel, the ball to Yuvraj Singh. Billcliffe is chasing that one. Oh, that is an excellent, let's take a look at that in slow motion. Billcliffe is after that one, steered expertly into the gap. Billcliffe is... see the action replay of that. He's really given that a whack. Sick. Let's see the action replay of that. That's a big hit. It's sick. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's found the gap in the field. That one's gone to the fence. He's swept. We can have a look at that again. That's over the rope. Six runs off. Let's see the action replay. But Joseph continues. This was how the wicket fell. Joseph, the ball to the ball. Agarkar facing.
He seemed to lose sight of that ball and was out of position. But
Joseph to Agarkar. Sir Kaki is underneath it, and Joseph continues. work that into the game. Joseph, to Yuvraj Singh. Pitch straight to a fielder. 13 over to left. Patel continues. Khan facing. Khan waiting at the striker's end.
That's really annoying for the bowler.
Patel continues. Stopped in the covers. Patel, the ball to Khan. Chumney is after that one. Four wides to
India. That's not
Khan waiting at the striker's end. Patel, the ball to Khan. Yuvraj Singh is now on strike. Swept away. Fielded by Dawcliffe. Codrington to Khan. Facing. That is a perfect line. Codrington to Khan. That's found the gap in the field. Oh, Khan very quickly off. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Could be a very painful blow.
Richie, the role of the umpires is becoming more demanding, and it seems to be the actions of the players that are making it so.
Over-appealing and charging the umpires is not only bad to watch, but it's rapidly becoming a scourge of the modern game. Sometimes, I believe, it's close to attempted intimidation. And that's out. Caught by Joseph. But there's the switch. Seaver and the ball to Taylor. He's got it into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Khan facing. Stopped by Dillon. Sivaram to Pera. Stopped by Joseph. Sivaram to ball to Khan. Stopped by Dillon. Neyra waiting at the striker's end. Ten overs are left in the innings. Codrington to begin a new over. A shot.
That's not the right line, but
we can have a look at that again. Codrington continues. That's it. That's the end of the match. So, to sum up then, Canada win by 10 runs. Thanks for joining us for today.